What's going back to you guys? It's ever Ed Gibbon giving another premiere day two of Pikmin. On today's series, we have Last Hope going back to the Empire site where we crash landed and help with the red Pikmin. We have repaired the ship to fly over to the Fort of Hope, and that's on today's episode we'll be going on today on day two. So let's get on start to that. Make sure you guys like the episode since you're enjoying the video and you think the video is good. It's okay. Well, hopefully the video is not going to get a little bit more blurry anymore, so I'll keep that in mind, you guys, and making sure that we're on the right page here. So, making this video much more quicker as possible. So, over here, you guys, this white gated wall that's blocked over here, so there's the onion, so it's quite relaxing. So, my dolphin is going to return to the surface along with the pickled onion, being along the same plan, making somewhat uneasy, so I shall call the pickling out of the onion. All I need to do is stand in the light beneath the onion and press A. Okay, so here we go, you guys. We're gonna press on A, so we're gonna call out all 25 Pikmin because we got all our squad we possibly need, and hopefully, let's call out all 8, so we're calling all these Pikmin, so, right now, let's zoom in. So, over here, we got time limit, so we gotta hurry up and, we're gonna get some, so let's not trade that, so, what we do from here, so I need to figure out, okay, so here it is, so we need some pollen, because hopefully we need all these Pikmin that can do, so another intriguing discovery, a local variety of grass producer, a sort of yellow nectar. When Pikmin drink the liquidy they instantly nature into flowers. Their apparent Pikmin favorites seem to be full of nutrition. But closer observation is needed to determine the strength and popularities of these flower Pikmin. Okay. So, since you guys can see, Pikmin can climb into flower right now when they're not in leaves. So, right now we got all these Pikmin in flower today. And let's go to this flower this time. So, we're going to need all of the red Pikmin we can possibly get in order to, get these more. So, right now we got all these Pikmin on flower. So, right now let's, So hopefully, let's work our way by breaking this wall by throwing out all these Pikmin. So we kind of need like more than one Pikmin that we probably need. But I need to figure out how do I get these Pikmin to charge. It's kind of strange. So it could be waiting for these guys to probably break this wall down. Let's see if I can do this. So can I charge to break this wall? So how do I do this? Let's up here. So up to the zoom up. This is the zoom, left and right to zoom, okay. I didn't know how to charge it, but hopefully you got some, people to, probably play on this, okay, on the Wii. Cause, I'm hopefully sure that, there are more, more discovery to, explore, and more enemy to attack. So, obviously here you see these guys, baby draft bulborbs that we have to take down, and the mother bulborb that we have to that is snoring. So hopefully we'll keep waiting for these guys to break down this wall. We're gonna the T one and hopefully take out this draft bulborb that is the baby one that is trying to take it down. So hopefully we need some more of these people we can possibly get. So let's take out the wall. There you go. So right now, here the bulbs to the big one to the onion. And hopefully, we're going to wait for the Pikmin to process to flower. Because we don't really want to attract Pikmin. Pluck Pikmin, we don't want to. But that's okay. You guys can see the picture, but I'm probably seeing for myself. Because hopefully, we just want to make sure, if we're on the right top page here, we can probably speed this episode up a little bit. So let's attack these bulbs. So we'll leave the, over here, we'll leave the pellets and the bulbs here. So we got another, what is this? So what's happening here? So why is this an internal fuel dynamo? This has an unlimited energy supply. I won't have to worry about saving electricity anymore. They, this will make my fight for survival a bit easier. So hopefully, we'll, worry about that later. So hopefully, let's see around here. So, we got some bombs over here, so over here this is a tough one. So you don't want to beat this bulbul up. If this bulbul wakes up, that means it's going to eat a amount of more Pikmin. So we really don't want that, so let's not have that again. So let's scatter all these Pikmin. We need a lot more squad because I need to figure out how to charge up and beat them up. The be up there, Bulborbs. But I haven't seen enough skill or practice to do it, so wait. No, this is the app. We do not. Okay, here we go. So let's sneak up Pat slowly. So we're gonna, sneak in to attack on his, the bottom. So hopefully that's his weakest spot up here, so. Man, it's even not a Pikmin. That is not easy. Okay. What are we doing? I need to figure out how to beat this Bulborb, because I don't know how to charge up and beat him up. We even not a Pikmin today. Really? Why did you even pick me? It's pretty weak to take out, so I can't take him out. So you can't take him out. Let's get out of here. We're losing a lot of pickings today. Come on, get out of here, please. We're losing so much flowers and we got so much bugs, and right now more of those leaves. So that pickings a trip are unnecessary, unpredictable. So I don't know how that happened. Let's get all these stuff around here. I don't know how to charge up and do it because you know what? I don't know. No, let me take a look at these controllers a little bit. You know what? I know how, but you know what? Never mind. I just want to know how to play it. Know how to charge up and beat that Bulborb because throwing all the Pikmin is a tough time to know because hopefully it gets you a little bit more frustrating to possibly propel. Because hopefully, Bulborbs are way too tough. So I can't tell the difference of where or why, but that the Bulborbs have to be so rude and so painful to see that the Bulborb wanted to eat the Pikmin because I don't care. But let's go for these guys to cross out the flower. And the rest of the Pikmin, I'm gonna start, hopefully, let's see. So he's healing up, and I can't know how to charge up and beat him up. So, let me put the charge up. So, wait. Come on. So, I'm charging here. So, wait. Let me put the charge up. So, let's figure out how to charge up and beat this Bulborb. So, I'm trying to figure out how to play this. So, okay, wait. Hold on. Okay, wait. So, wait. What? What does this thing do? So I can hear something on the Wii remote. I don't know how to charge up and beat him up. So wait. Oh my god, he's waking up. Okay, not good. Let's all wait for that to stop and hopefully we can't get past there. Cause you know what? Alright, he's coming to us, he's coming. So let's not beat him up because hopefully he's too good. That type of difference of where and why. Cause you know how much we need on this we need to prepare this ship before day five, so right now so it's only 40 to do, so let's not do that quite yet because hopefully we need to get like the rest of the Pikmin to come with me. So let me take all the Pikmin. So right now we don't need more because we need more flowers to fight with it. My quad had everything to come on me. Focus into the sunbeam on the monitor and choose my action accordingly. So it's best for me to review my monitor data. Okay. So at the top of my monitor are the sunbeam and days to play. At the bottom are my spacesuit data meter and the Pikmin guns from the left. These numbers reflect Pikmin under my command. Pikmin in the field and total Pikmin, including rolls and enemies. When I adjust my monitor, I can press G to rotate the camera left or right and control stick to zoom and up to change the viewpoint. I can also press plus to view the detailed computer analysis. Okay. Hopefully, you know what, we should probably let's see. So we don't need to carry bed because we got me 40 to do it. Cause I don't understand how on earth they're gonna beat this Bulborb. Tap the weak point of his eye. We can do that. Come on. So let's tap the weak point of his eye. Don't get eaten. Okay, you know what? We lost a lot of Pikmin right now. We can't beat up the bulborbs. So I need to figure out how we're gonna take them out because I can't charge them and beat them up.
I know, that's a just attack.
Attack the eye, come on now, Pikmin. Reds, come on Reds. If you got the lid, it's fine. I'm not doing a good job of beating them up. Okay, now we're losing so much Pikmin today, we're losing so much flowers. I am so upset right now, I don't know how to, we out my Pikmin a little bit because we gotta cross some more of these Pikmin. So we need to get across that wall because we got Pikmin blocks, a bulborb that is blocking our way, and we don't want the Pikmin to get eaten. But we're getting upset with that. So we got 3 left flowers today, and we're doing okay with the real Pikmin. But I need to figure out how to control my real Pikmin to react as family. So right now, let's keep blocking these Pikmin. Because I still don't figure out how to charge up and attack that bulborb. Okay, you guys are listening to me and what I'm just saying because, you know. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Pikmin! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna beat up. Okay, that stinks. I don't know why we're losing so much. That bulborb is some pain in the butt. Somebody attack him. I don't like the Pikmin running strategy here. So I don't know how to charge up and beat him up. Come on, beat him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Come on, beat him up. Don't eat him. Okay, here we go. Don't eat him. Do not eat my red one. We're gonna attack you. You're almost done. What are you doing? Don't you dare pick up that thing. We're running out of time. We need to get across that gate. Don't shake him. We're almost gonna take you out. I'm gonna beat that boy. Flip that into a custom in case I figure out how to play this game, so flip ahead. Okay, you guys, here you go. Here's how you, I figured out how you, know how to charge up and beat the bulbo. So here's how you do it. So when you press them down, you let the Pikmin attack the bulbo by hitting it with the butt, okay? And when you hit by the leg, you're gonna take a mouse and we can kill him because right now we're taking a mouse to do it, so you just kill me. So I'm really going to accept that because hopefully that's the only way you're going to beat him up because right now we're going to need a monk guy to kill him. So hopefully let's go back and get the rest of our comrades. And we're going to start off by beating up all the, taking down the, the bottom. So he's charging up, okay? Come on now, Bobo. Get back to sleep. So we can come and kill you. So that is the only way you're gonna kill him because that is the only way we're gonna end up this episode. So apologies about that. So hopefully let's try and attack one more time. Get him out. Oh, I can beat him out. I can punch him. That's the only way I'm gonna do it. Let me punch him. I can punch him. Come on. Beat him up. There we go. Now we attack it. That's the only way, that's how you kill Bulbul. That is the only way you're gonna beat him up. Because I have no clue how I'm gonna take him down and how I'm gonna break down for good. Because really, I am so done with these bulborbs. Really, I am. So wait, what is... Okay, he's killing that part. Okay, that's fine. We just need four to take down that bridge. So we can move on. So right now, in case we did do that, we're gonna go back and, we're gonna press, put a few more Pikmin as we can possibly can, because we got enough Pikmin on our camera. So we're gonna put Pikmin that on flower, because we don't need, like, Pikmin that is on... So we don't wanna put Pikmin that is on leaves. So let's, make sure that we get the flowers. Because we're gonna wait and see, because they're gonna be in buds. So let's meet up by taking out that defensive wall, because we need that to do. So there's another bulborb that we need to take out again, because now we're gonna use the shelf and we need to figure that problem out. Because hopefully we're gonna wait and see. So I should probably go back and hopefully check out these Pikmin around here and get them flowered. We're, make sure that we can plant them that they're on flower, because this leaf over there is not on flower yet. So, hopefully we case on it, and we're gonna, like, split ahead, in case we get, go ahead and, move on to this gate, so split ahead. Okay, you guys, here we go. We are taking down this, defensive wall, and then we're gonna take down this baby before it wakes up the mama. So, let's hurry up and take it down before it wakes up. Okay, get out of here, let's go. There you go. So now he's on the way, so we're gonna get out of here before he's coming at the bomb, the Pikmin. So let's scatter the Pikmin around here with the rest of the group. In case he's asleep, we go behind him and kill him. So let's do this. So we're gonna stand right behind him. We're gonna tap him one of his arms. We're gonna tap this arm, his bomb. Okay, we're done. They're just gonna shake a head, that's it. Keep attacking, come on, keep attacking. So I'm just going to press and hold down. Okay, that is never going to happen than eating the Pikmin. So over here, we're going to call these, this mixed Pikmin down here, in case they're not doing anything stupid. So hit the C, we're going to make sure they stay right there, in case they're not going to be perished. So let's go out there and open this onion up. So we have this yellow onion that we're going to find out that's going to happen to see that it's going to be yellow Pikmin. So when that pizza sprout evidence pops down, we're gonna start plucking that thing up and hopefully see what's happening. So let's make it magic. Come on, you little yellow picky sprout. Pluck your springs. Okay, here we go. So right now we have discovered yellow Pikmin for today, and hopefully he clearly has ears, so the color is different, but it seems to be a Pikmin level or less. First points suggest this one has what even some stripper could be considerably large ears. The look like it may weigh less than the others. And what other way might it be different from the red Pikmin? I must be sure to observe it closely. I can hold a press Pikmin for a moment with A, then swap it for another by pressing B. So this is kind of like the GameCube version that I kind of like the strategy of how they done it before. Because hopefully, yeah, let's give it a shot with the yellow Pikmin. So over here, we're going to start off by getting this color, because hopefully we need this. Over here, we got these bombs over here that we can blow up walls and enemies, all that stuff that we can do. So right now, let's let the this one Pikmin get this color to the onion, and we're going to start plucking these two sprouts, okay, then. Observe and hopefully let's pluck the two of them and Jeff. So over here let's get the rest of the team. So over here let's pluck this one. So let's keep on plucking these guys. Come on, let's keep on plucking these guys. We don't have much time because the sun is going down. So we gotta move as quickly as possible. So over here I think we got enough for today. Let's get all these two. I don't want to do anything stupid if you want to. So let's carry two. How much you got so far? So I'm gonna start plucking these guys in case this start plucking. I mean, they start sprouting. We're gonna start plucking these guys. So hopefully let's do that. And probably. So right now this thing is keep on the job. Let's just keep on the job and do their thing. How many people we got so far? We got 9, so we need like one more, so we need 10 to pick up this bulborb. So let's do that. And hopefully, yeah, we can hopefully start plucking more. We're gonna leave these y'all Pikmin and play it on the ground, and we're gonna hopefully come back tomorrow episode and start plucking the rest of y'all Pikmin that's on flower. So hopefully, and we can pluck the rest of the Pikmin that's on over here, we can, how we select do this? We can press, how we select Pikmin right now? So we can select what we want. So how we select Pikmin? So, wait, we select whatever we want. So over here, how we do this? So the cat is indicating the purpose of the sensor. Pikmin going beneath the dock and the onions are probably supposed to be onions on their own. But if I don't call this Stagger and Evan to my group, then we may not be able to get that. I am sure that Pikmin are still planet are safe, but I am somewhat concerned about leaving Pikmin to fend for themselves in the darkness. Alright, well, beware, because hopefully you are not going to find out, because you got to be aware, because hopefully Pikmin can perish and get, hopefully in the middle of the night, we'll get eaten by bulborbs and the rest of the creatures. So, young Pikmin have picked up some peculiar stone. Why did they decide to grab them? This action seemed to be instinctive to the yellow Pikmin, but just one of these strange glowing stones, brightly glowing cracks covering them. Perhaps these cracks indicate that their tremendous power locked away within the merits of further research. Okay, well, hopefully, let's let's push on A. We need like some bombs to blow this up. And we gotta get away from it because we don't want the Pikmin to explode. So the glowing rock, this y'all Pikmin pick up seems to be exploding stone. Perhaps they know what that these stones can be used to cover weapons. The bomb rocks are dangerous, so I must take care of using them. But they should be able to blast open the stone wall that blocks the pathway. I may even be able to use them against some other wild creatures. So I might be vigilant when I throw bomb rocks, killing Pikmin and getting the order. In order, they will toss their bomb rocks at nearby water obstacles. The explosion power of the bomb rocks is tremendous, so I must keep my distance. Okay. So, Pikmin's strategy, how they build up range to play. Okay, so we got 10 minutes on the clock, so let's hurry up and probably leave the place because hopefully we're gonna check on surroundings. So, let's see. So, right here, are we supposed to look at the map and see where we are? I don't look at the map anyway. So so these are the rules to show you how you know how to play. So right now I suggest that we hurry up and get the Drake as soon as possible so we're not losing everybody behind. So I think we got 26 in squad, so we're not losing at all. Okay, we got one over here, have to prepare, so we don't want that to happen. So I can't tell, I can't see the map. So wait. So I can't press plus to view my surroundings. So right now we're back in this over here, this garden of the forest of hope in the middle of the darkness where we last encounter creatures that is gonna come around and take out to attack the Pikmin that is about to be eaten. Because hopefully by the only strategy game that the only way that bulborbs or all other creatures are near the darkness, you can see what's gonna happen with this bulborb, because there are two of them, because hopefully, you know, they wanted to keep their distance straight, so day 2 days something has. It appears that may be on my ship part of the region. If I can just recover the parts of the radar, I should be able to read the radar screen, how they, that will improve my chances. That I only had to press plus to locate and cut my part. Yet there seems to be many hostile lights on here. If I am attacked and my spacesuit is damaged, I must return to my ship. Stand in front of it and press A to make the suit on suit repair. As I explore, I must pay attention to my suit damage meter in the bottom left corner of the screen. Okay. Alright, so right now we got a Pikmin population. So over here we, how many we lost so far? So we got 17 red Pikmin and 10 of yellow Pikmin guys on in the onion. So we're doing okay. So the point we made is 29, and the day we made it is 28. So how many Pikmin we lost in battle? So we lost 20 in Pikmin in battle, and we have 45 spread in the ground for the whole world to be come up and pick up tomorrow, and hopefully we'll save this game, and probably pick up will be left off in the next episode. So if you ever text it, enjoy the video, like the episode, share it to your friends, and subscribe for more of this premiere series. So next time, we'll be going back to Fort the Hope and pack up all our Pikmin with red and yellow, and hopefully gather more of that the ship parts and all that stuff. Okay, so we'll see you guys in the next episode of Pikmin. Goodbye.